Good morning. Welcome back to Mr. Waffle Inc. Today we're going to get back into Poly Bridge 2. Oh boy. Let's see. Beat that one. Long drawbridge. Should be interesting. Ooh. Fire truck. Hydraulics. Ship. Hydraulics. Camper van. Or Volkswagen van. How heavy is that? 10. 10 polygrams. Boy. We're limited on the number of steel and hydraulics. Not on road. I don't think we need to do it. Oh, they think we need to do it. Thank you. We don't need no stinking hydraulics. Triangle tool. I don't know if that's going to be strong enough, but we shall see. Quite sure that's not gonna be, even for that, just that little section, I don't think that's gonna be strong enough. I always do the wrong one. First try. Impressive ship. Stronger than I thought it would be. Well. Then do one side and then copy it over to the other. I wasn't actually really expecting it to be that easy. Really didn't. Let's see. There was very little stress on this. Now, don't like that. Cut out a good bit. Stress is a bit higher right there. I hate how long these take. Top 7%. That easily. What we can do here. Let's... What's up? And still shorten these. Short as that one can get. Want that? I did not know you could use the arrow keys to move the board around. Bugger. That sounds adorable when it's sped up. Top 6%. Just by shortening the wood a little bit. Need steel and hydraulics. Top 6%. This design, I don't know how I can make it much cheaper. Guess I can lower these down again. Yeah, look at what the maximum stress was. Yeah. You know, I'm gonna go with it. That's surprisingly easy. Low rider. Okay, what is this? Okay. The boat and the car. Boat and the limo both go at the same time. Looks like a little like cruise liner maybe? Or river boat. I gotta see. Oh my. Actually got dipped down. Oh my. Let's go high. Low. Okay. Okay. Turn off the grid. Probably bridge one, you have to do that and then do another thing and make it work. Unlock tangents. Tangents. Should work. Thank you. Well, this is going to be interesting. That a little bit. I don't like rectangles here. Little movement, that one is loud. see. No, this is going pretty good. As long as I have that properly supported. Right now it's just dangly road. I don't know how I did that. I've been trying to do dangly road. Well, I've tried to do dangly road. No avail. Oh, bugger! Too much for it. Top 10%. Okay. See, boy, industries whoop. Okay. The only spot that was really highly stressed was this part. But that wasn't too bad. I was surprised to see that this wasn't. Honestly, I was expecting this to break. Excuse me. Oh my god, I'm sorry. That just came out. Yeah. Strong. 80%. Apparently, I make strong bridges. I didn't realize that's kind of a muscle. I'll take it. Boogie bouncer. Well, at this point, I gotta start getting ready for work. So, I'm gonna call it good there. Also, this is a jumping one, and that's gonna take me a while. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. I just realized that. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you next time. Thanks for watching. Bye.